Are you serious? Are you serious? Kim Jong-un is now threatening the Prime Minister of Japan, telling him that he's going to put nuclear clouds over suicidal Japan, and even calls the Prime Minister of Japan a headless chicken. Kim Jong-un, state media ripped into Prime Minister Abe, accusing him of running around the United Nations stage like a headless chicken and pushing the region into nuclear war. Japan's such racks inciting the tension of the Korean Peninsula, and is a suicidal deed that will bring nuclear clouds to the Japanese. No one knows when the touch-and-go situation will lead to nuclear war, but if so, Japan will be engulfed in flames in a moment. In August, Kim Jong-un's military fired a Hwasong-12 missile over Japan in a move that Prime Minister Abe called unprecedented threat to his country. The rocket flew 1,700 miles, soaring over the northern portion of Japan and crashing into the Pacific Ocean 700 miles beyond the coast. Millions of Japanese were awoken by text messages urging them to seek cover as the nightmare unfolded. Loudspeakers broadcast the news in the streets and the railway stations, while TV and radio issued warnings. And it was feared to be the secret of state's first test fire of a missile capable of carrying a nuclear warhead. North Korea has conducted a fury of missile tests recently, growing international unease. And U.S. President Donald J. Trump has threatened the state of North Korea with the fire and fury and pledged to totally destroy the country if he's forced to defend itself or its allies, including Japan. So this is getting uglier by the minute. Matter of fact, there's another article out that the people of North Korea are feeling the drums of war, and they're preparing for it, and they're rallying, and they're marching in the streets, and even the little children are being prepared to take on the Americans and the Japanese. So this is getting uglier by the minute, folks, uglier by the minute. We're going to talk about all of these things today. Broadcast starts at 12 noon Eastern at my website at www.paulbegleyprophecy.com. That's paulbegleyprophecy.com. We'll be live. Also on Blog Talk Radio, new live stream, Roku satellite television, Periscope, and of course right here on this YouTube channel.